water going to the scupper over here. I mean, it's like...
What does the scupper mean, Sean?
The scupper is this little drain on the side. You see that little drain up there by the front of the gate? And you see that thing? And all the water's coming there and going down.
Oh my gosh, is that right?
But it just kind of shows how much rain
water
and how much water.
What is this? Oh, zoom up on it.
But you guys did a good job with the videos you sent me with the, you know, the radar and the...
It is. That's Cliff. He's...
Yeah. But I could see, like, you know, you could take all this and, you know, crop it here, crop it there, and do some of these pictures. We're up there. Oh, I'm sure. Sunnier ones, that would be better.
The videos were...
I'm only in this to make pictures that can make people really jealous. <There you go. laughs>
I like that. That's a t-shirt. I swear that's a t-shirt.
It is.
I'm only in this to make pictures to get people jealous.
Goddamn right.
Oh, that wind is kind of falling out, hasn't it?
Fuck. I guess that helps a lot.
It's really dizzy.
What's that? Which thing are you talking about? Which thing are you talking about?
Which what?
Which thing? What's about this thing?
Oh, okay.
We have to do some tweaking.
Wing on wing, we could deal with them.
Is that sarcasm I just had?
No,
no,
I,
it's actually
true. I know.
You gotta get there if you want to get there a little bit. I say we bring them in all the time. If anything happens, bad happens, it's gonna complain about you.
I'm pulling the jib out. Just pull the jib out on the other side here. See if we can get it up in there.
Well, the thing is, our courses, we really are not tapping up wing.
No,
and you're
no.
Still a little bit.
This should be our heading right there, like 180 should be.
That should be your heading?